Hello, this is Charlie Bolden. Space exploration, by its very nature, conjures up images of blazing rockets, daring astronauts, and the mysteries that lie beyond our planet. For more than 50 years, NASA has fulfilled that promise, and for the past 13-plus years, astronauts from America and around the world have lived and worked in outer space aboard the most amazing orbiting laboratory in human history, the International Space Station. With the construction of the space station now complete, for the past several years, NASA has been focused on the full use of its scientific potential. Today, at the Johnson Space Center in Houston, we're launching an education effort designed to better inform the public about the important research that's occurring on board and how it's now being focused to help NASA chart our path to Mars. Destination Station, ISS Science Forum, is an opportunity to engage the public, the academic community, and the media in a discussion with NASA experts, including astronauts aboard the space station, about current and upcoming research on the ISS, much of it being focused on improving life right here on Earth. We are most excited about the station's role in conducting research and testing the technologies that will allow NASA to send humans farther into the solar system than ever before. As you know, NASA is now leveraging the capabilities of the space station and of all our programs and missions to achieve the president's bold goals of sending humans to an asteroid by 2025 and to Mars by the 2030s. It all begins with research in microgravity that's being conducted on the International Space Station. Today's Destination Station ISS Science Forum is just the first of a series of opportunities to educate and engage the NASA community about how the space station is helping us achieve our path to Mars. To watch today's events, tune into NASA TV from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Stay tuned for future updates.